Usambut Menteri Rangba ke Mingkhaliau ba Prastun Tansong Raitu ba ukhau nagamta bandi hakiyo ki hat lapoi menta na goti kumba 6000 metric ton na ka 8000 nyospa arpnyo metric ton balayate but ka Food Corporation of India ban pen biang yo khau chak jela habakran menta si ba Prastun ula ong ba ki pai ba kimdon kam ban kuslai hakabe de but ki marbab na marba na kelang ka sarkar kala pen biang kumba ka julong Ulai itu, pada kalian ke Tenat Food and Civil Supplies, kala penbiang ru ya ukau lengba ke National Food Security Act, nakam ta ubna yeyong jemang ba jeliu. Hakuju kepor u Menteri Ulai itu, bahabai deh bagi juhur kicap na kalian ke Tenat Jong Karep Karyang, kala depan bu ya ke Kenhun, kebala penkret ke Tenat Agricultural Response Vehicle, Khatwai Tali ha East Khasils, kibalik tiat ya ki juhur na ki nongrep pat ban pen poi pat, siap baro ki dukan di marpam, kibadon ha ki jeka bepher-bepher, hakador kebujulong manla kepor. Ulang rubah hakum kene ke jingpan kere, lale hakiwi kewe ke district, ruh kerang bagi pait ba ken suk, bat ki nongrap ruh kinyo jingpan toy. Shushu lai tu balabu ruh yo number, iwe kendai iwe nyo, bagi nongrap kila ban pintip, badan ki jor ba kende, ha ki tim ki ban let ban tiet ya ki. Hakabai dei bat kiwi kewe ki marbam kum kado, kadot ki so bat kewe kewe, uba prasun ulai tu ba yakini ruh la kentup kum ki marbam bakongsan, bat ki dukan kila bandi hakap Por bagi yo jingbet na ki deputy commissioner.
Essential commodities is one of the priority. I think forget about the preparation we made until unless we are able to make sure that the essential commodities are available up to the village level. Okay. So right now I'm just telling you, I'm happy to inform to all of you that as far as open market is concerned, as far as open market is concerned, I already told you that the government went to the extent of tying up with FCI directly for procurement of rice, and the total quantity is 11,727.8 metric ton, and out of 11,727.8 metric tons, 1,000 metric ton has reached in Guwahati Godown, and lifting has also taken place by the respective wholesalers of different districts, which means the open market is available. So I would like to request all of you to kindly give this good news to the rural people or urban people, because as I said to you a few days back, they are scared. I think they were panicky, thinking that we don't get food, we don't get essential commodities, we don't get rice. But let me tell you, let me assure you that 1,000 metric ton has already reached. So another 10,000 something metric ton is on the way. So therefore, let me reassure the people of the state that essential commodities, especially rice, will be available as previously when we have abnormal time. Okay? And then number two, when we talk about this NFSA, the National Food Security Act, this one also, the supply under PDS is smooth. There is no question of shortage. We don't have shortages at all as far as PDS is concerned. And number two, the additional allotment as declared by the government of India, that an additional allotment of 5 kg per beneficiaries, if effective from April, May, June. I'm happy to inform to all of you, the allotment of April has just reached. Right? It's more than us. Rich, and most of the wholesalers, they already leave them. And that is free of cost. 5 kgs per beneficiaries. Okay. Then we are waiting now for the month of May and the month of June. So again, I would like to reiterate, both PDS and open market, as far as Meghala state is concerned, we are stable for 3 months.
5 kg per beneficiary, yes. Or per family?
Per beneficiary, as per that name they have. 5 per beneficiary. So I think Secretary Food and Supply is here. The Department of Agriculture, they already set up I-teams. We call it I-teams. Now, 1917 is I-teams. Okay. And these teams, what they doing is now, they do have not less than, they have the vehicles, which is known as Agri Response Vehicles. ARVs. ARVs. Agri Response Vehicles. Not less as far as East Khasis, in Shillong species, not less than 11 vehicles are there. Okay. And these teams, they went down to the destination in the rural areas. They buy from the spot, and ultimately they come back to Shillong, and they distribute. They distribute to the, to this grocery shop where we opened locally. They distribute, and I think you must have seen it. Now vegetables, everything is available wherever you go, in all the localities. So same way is being done in other districts. Be it in Dura, be it in Nongpo, be it in Juwai. And these teams are very, very active, collecting the vegetables produced by your own people from the state. So that also is being done. Because some farmers, we receive a call, they said that, see, even we have our vegetables, we can't sell it. So we are scared, we just leave it in the field itself. We don't want to take it because maybe they spoil these things. But I'm telling you, through you, kindly inform all of them. Buyers are already there to your respective places. They will come. You just do one thing, you have to only telephone. Okay, telephone, we have even dedicated numbers. I mentioned 1917 ITs. They can just telephone this number and then they can tie up. Because even the price, this team will not suppress the price. The price will be as per the prevailing market rate. So farmers should not be worried about it, because these teams are already in place in every district and in every township.